So I'm discussing about that, how to create a Google search network ads. Means, so any people searching for, first of all, you can select your website is very, very important. That is called search network purpose. So any people searching for RSM margin, Hyderabad, the first of all, they show some ads. So ad will be showing for first of all, that is called your Google search network ads. So that will showing for top will be header will be 4 and bottom will be footer will be showing for 3. Total they display by the 7 ads. So right now in the search no ads are there. So I can search for anything. Digital marketing. Okay. So how many ads will be showing for header? Total 4 ads. And coming to footer, it will showing for 3 ads. 1, 2, 3. The 2 ads will be coming to your Google Map address also. That is called AdWords Express also. These 2. Why they showing you along with the address also. If showing address will be, it's called Google AdWords Express ad. So coming to this one, select any ad you can create the particular website purpose. That is called select your option call is Google AdWords, google.com/AdWords. In this select by your campaigns, every campaign select by the your search, that is called new campaign. When selecting for new campaign, a search will be promoting for sale, lead generation and website traffic. Sale, lead generation and website traffic. How to know? When coming to sale, what is called? Search, display, shopping and video. Coming to lead generation, search, display, shopping and video. And website traffic, search, display, shopping and video. Here, this will be display and video purpose. Search network will come from what will be 3 options. Sales, lead generation and website traffic. So how to create search network ads? Select it. The option call is search network. When select your search network, below they showing for 2 options. Website visit, phone call and app download. Any people so asking question, can you promote apps download using search network? Yes or no? Is a yes. Please note down. Anyone to promote apps download? Apps download. We can using Google search network. Select it. Website visit. Phone call and app download. We select app download. What is that? Android and iOS. Select it. Phone call not required. I can promote my website using for the main website URL. Select your option. Click for continue. So my target is my website traffic. I can't promote my phone calls and my apps. Any website, we have the 3 options to promote by your search network. Mobile apps and promote by phone call, promote by the your app promotion downloads. So select it. In search network support by the 2 type of networks, search and display. Your test visible by the by image also. Test will show by image also. Second will be showing by the Google search network. So which one are you looking for that? I'm looking only for search network. Display is not mandatory. If you display will be mandatory, they show by your which website approved by the Google AdSense, our test I will show as an image by this particular websites. That is called our search network will show as a display image. When select this option, I'm not looking for this option. See this. Don't miss this opportunity to reach more people across 3 million sites and apps. So you can select by the option. Select by 2 options. Always remember, is a text ad. This will be text with a display ad. Coming to here. So which area I am promoting? I'm selecting for Hyderabad. Always remember, any text ad, when setting any areas, they give the estimation reach will be given. So this reach will be 2 crores, 35 lakhs reach will be there. This will be 1 year back, that will be 1 crore, 90 lakhs will be there. Now increase by 2 crores, 35 lakhs. So after that, select your language and select your audience. Any audience will be your selecting particular audience. Select by. So I'm selecting for Aadesh Samaj. No results. So nobody searching for Aadesh Samaj later. Just leave it. What is your daily budget? You will be 500. Search network is dependent by the CPC and CPM. Cost per click and cost per mile. Cost per 1000 impression, it will be charged. That is called CPM. So it will depend on by the three options: conversion, conversion value, clicks and impression share. So conversion nothing but finally people come into your web page and to finally contact by your through phone through contact us page. So is a conversion. Conversion is action on your website, app or shop that you are defined. It's finally reached by where? Your website. Conversion value. Conversion value is the value of the associated action taken on your web page or shop or apps. It's finally converted as your lead. That is called conversion value. This will be give the proper report on your conversion tracking. Without accept this option, we can't track the proper conversion tracking. So looking for conversion or looking for clicks? If your website is a film website, go for clicks. You are into business wise conversion value. Select your conversion value. So you can target ROI is not required. So select by your options based on your options. So you can see here. Here you can show by extra options are there now. What is the option is our address. Yes or no? Explore all nano degrees and all marketing codes. This will be adding for what is that? Site link extension. So call out extension. You can add your mobile number also and a call extension. So we can add by n number of extension using by this option. This is based on your requirement. What are the requirement you can add? Add by your extension. But extension is not mandated by all ads. Only particular required by the all extension. So structure snippet, app extension, message extension, promotion extension, price extension, and the location. Location nothing but like this. All I'm so what are I showing for Google Ad Express ads? Same like you're showing for Google AdWords. That is only showing for your map location. So if you're showing for phone number. Phone number rare people showing for like this. This is called your phone number display by using Google AdWords. The option call is call extension. Which one? Call extension. Save and continue. So you can writing for rate for this value. Based on the selection, this campaign will use by target ROIs bid strategy. I give you the 10% of bid strategies. ROI is nothing but you can ratio of your access specifications. So performance goal, you can add option target ROI. They give, I can give by 10% ratio by the target conversion value. So you can finish by 90% also, but you can give by 10% right now. I click for save and continue. So at least 15 conversion are past 30 days. So writing for 30, save and continue. So this option will be some error will be occurred. Just I'm changing this option will be to conversion. Set as a target, cost per action. How much I'm give by target per action? Only for 50 paisa. CP nothing but cost per action and acquisition. So they're given here. Now click for save and continue. Any bidding will be wrong. They give error. Some conversion value is a setting for some problem set by the conversion option. And each campaign, first of all, create the campaign. Second will create by ad group. Ad group nothing but your ad by keywords. So how to advertise? So I'm already selecting for my website. Yes or no? So yes, keywords. Now I'm writing for RSM margin Hyderabad. How so much Mandarin Hyderabad. Are so much services in Hyderabad. So same like you can add the n number of keywords. Total you can add by minimum 5 to up to 20 keywords. Any keyword matched by two, completely three reference: broad match, phrase match, and exact match. So what is called three matches? Broad match, exact match, and phrase match. I'll show you. This is called exact, broad match, and phrase match. Keyword, an exact term and close variation of the exact term. Buy flower, broad match, synonyms, related search, and other relevant variation. They're showing for broad match. Phrase match, a phrase and close variation of that phrase. That is called buy flower. Please note on this. First of all, search for broad match. Broad match keyword. Your ad will be buy flower. People search any keyword on Google, our ad will be showing. So my keyword is buy flower. People search any keyword, buy flower, single keyword, buy red flower, any ad by colors, flower by in a reverse, New York buy flower, and buy tulips. Any keyword will be searched. Our ad will be showing for broad match. This is a broad match. Digital marketing training is your search keyword. But our ad will be showing for digital market company also, they show your company. It is called broad match. Why? Digital market will be matching. In matching for marketing or digital, anything will be matched, our ad will be displayed. You're searching for customer training. They're showing website called customer company also. That is called mean by our ad display by the broad match by digital marketing company. So this one. Next one, phrase match. Exactly phrase will be matched. Example, I'm selecting for buy flower. Where I can buy flower, it will be phrase will be match. Yes or no? This phrase will be match. Buy flowers in New Delhi. So phrase will be match. Suppose, but not for this query. Buy red flower. Why? Buy flower in between coming from red is not a phrase match. Phrase will be matching for with the double quotes. So what are the keyword searching? They're showing for double quotes. Next, the word are reversed. Buy flower. Totally considered by the year. Flowers by flower is not in a phrase match. Simple, you can select by here. Go to this one. Digital marketing training. Okay, what I'm searching for? Digital marketing training. See my ad. What is the first one? This may be exact match or phrase match. Exact match or phrase match. Why? Because this time our training as it will be fixed. But it's not exact match. This will be phrase match. Why? Phrase will be select. Exact match is nothing but exact keyword will be match. Buy flower. May only show your query only for buy flower. That is called exact match. What is your searching? Same will matching for your ad title. So select one by one. This will be phrase match. This will be broad match. Why? I'm searching for digital training. They're showing for digital marketing course. So digital marketing diploma. What I'm searching for digital training. They're showing for digital diploma. Why? This is a broad match. And 3 month certification program for digital marketing nano degree. This also will be broad match. So unrelevant. Your keyword will be unrelevant options. And coming to footer, they're showing for 3 ads. Check the ads. Digital marketing training. Praise match. Digital marketing training. Underwater placement. Praise match. This will be broad match. Understand? This will be selected by your 3 matches. Broad, exact, and the praise match option. Now, how to mention my keyword as a broad, exact, and a phrase match? So select here. Are there so much services? Are there so much marriage services? Are there so much mandir? How much marriages? I'm selecting this keyword. Okay, done. What is the option call is? Broad, phase, and exact match. Save and continue. Each campaign, we can create the multiple groups. Each group create the multiple keywords. So create an ad. Finally, ad will be final URL, headline, headline 2, headline 3, and description 1, description 2. So remember, previous and a new one. Previous, they accept headline 1, 30 characters, headline 2, 30 characters. In remember old version, headline 1, that means 25 characters, headline 2 is 25 characters. Headline 3 will be not displayed by in a old version. Is a 25 to convert to 30 characters, 30 will convert as a one more headline characters. That is called headline 1, headline 2, headline 3. What is showing for new? Second will be description, 90 and 90 characters. Previous 80 characters, they are accept by only for one description. Now, 90 characters accept by the two descriptions. Headline. Are there so much? Hyderabad. Book your slot. Select your description. Adding for two descriptions. Is it clear? So adding for description. So any extra URLs add by your option. If you are using any extra options and your destination path URL. So already I'm using URL here. Don't use it for extra URLs. Now click for done. Ad will be created. So same like how many ads you can create. You can create n number of ads based on the location. N number of ads based on location. Are some in Hyderabad, are some in Punjab, are some in Amirpet. It's read by the multiple ads using for multiple locations. Save and continue. Final is the confirmation your option. So policy violation. So where you can select here. A small. Don't use a capital by using these options. Sometimes you're facing problem. Book your slot. They tell me your details. What is that? Content. Certificate. Remove. Including omitted space and adding extra spaces on URLs. Save and continue. So still is a facing problem. Continue. It's clear. The second title will be some description will be problem. Will set by latter. So here date, no end date will be fixed. Campaign budget will be daily 500. Target CPA how much? 50 paisa. English and set up your goal. How many ad groups? Only one ad group. How many keywords? 8 keywords. How many ads I'm creating for? 1. Continue to campaign. Here is one question. After the create a campaign, can I create the ad group and add the keywords? N number of times you can create the ad group and add keywords when running the ads time. So I'm selecting for search network. Go to all campaigns. See how to open your ad and particular activation. So select by your search network. What is showing for your eligible? Yes or no? Select by exact your search option. After selecting for what is showing for ad group. So if you get any ad group, select by plus. By running time, you can add the another ad group also. It's using for ad keywords. So what is my ad group? AS keywords. What is the showing for eligible? And final one, keyword is what showing for approved. If it is disapproved, nothing but is a low search volume keywords. They mentioned by here. What is that? Low search volume. So low search volume keywords are we can click the pause. Why? Because low search volume keywords don't use the Google AdWords. We can use the medium and high search volume keywords using by the Google AdWords. When you mention a keyword low search volume, don't run in using Google AdWords. Please mention on the note. Any keywords will be low search volume. Don't run this keyword in Google AdWords. I can search here. Now everything's fine. We'll discuss about the three matches. How to add the three matches on your search network? Yes or no? Broad match, phrase match, exact match. After setting keyword, look the screen. Select the keyword. What is the match? Broad, phrase, exact. Exact select it. Can I save amount purpose? We can select using by always exact match. Select the keyword. Select by the exact match. Why? When people searching for Alasama in Hyderabad, my ad will be show. Or else, don't show my ads. Suppose people searching for other Samaj information, they show my ad, any use? No use. I'm looking for other Samaj services. So reference rating for option. Now exact match. Now I'm selecting for phrase match. Why? Other Samaj matters services in Hyderabad. Any location will be searched, our ad will be show. See this one. And other Samaj marriage will give this phrase match. When other Samaj marriages will show you your phrase, automatically they show your option by your ad. See, Excel will showing for box. Suppose I show by phrase match will be double quotes. Suppose I'm changing some information, how to show symbol of broad match. See this broad match, any symbol is there? Only exact match and phrase match will show the symbol. Exact match will using box and a phrase match using for double quotes. So finally, the ad will be eligible. When add your payment, the ad will be successfully will be run. So where you can add the payment? Go to tools, come into billing and payment. The payment process accept by the automatically and manually. Manual select by total 5 process: money transfer, Paytm, Google Pay, or phone pay, BHIM, and a credit and a debit card the option. So currency will be important to add your amount. Select it. Net banking, money transfer, Google Pay, credit or debit card, and link your Paytm wallet. It's only for India. If you go to global wise, money transfer and a credit or debit card. This will be eligible by the in a particular ads will be approval purpose. Any app, any ad will be approved by eligible when it will run by ad, when add the payment. If not add the payment, the ads will be not run successfully. Anytime you can disable your ads, that is called pause. Anytime you can delete your campaign also, that is called. So I'm running this campaign, suddenly I'm not interested. Click for pause. After pause, search your campaign. Click for remove. This is called campaign. Accept and remove your option. So this is called, you can select your ads on display network.